Hello friends, my name is Prakash Sonar. Let's we learn marquee tag in details. In this tutorial, we are going to cover marquee element, width and height attribute of marquee, direction attribute of marquee tag, behavior, then scroll delay, scroll amount, BG color, H space and V space attribute, and loop attribute of marquee tag. Let's start with the tutorial. Here, first create HTML page structure. Then head tag and then body. In title, give the title to page, that is marquee tutorial. And save this page as .html page using HTML extension. Save. Now, first, I'm using marquee. Declare tag and give some text. Just save this one and run. You can check output. The text is calling from right to left. Now let us check an attribute, that is width is equal to 200 pixel, height is equal to 200 pixel. Let's check output. Now see, marquee start from here. Now we can't able to see height of this marquee, so we will use VG color. Yellow. Let's see what is the output. Now this is our height and this is what? Width. Let us take copy these things and paste. Now we will use direction attribute. Here is a marquee tag and I will use the direction here. Direction is equal to, we can use right, left, up and down. You can give, I am going to use up. Direction is equal to up. So doubtfully, now this is another example. Direction will be up. You can use copy this and paste. You can use direction is equal to down. Save this thing and just run this video page. Now this is from left right and this is up, this is down. You can also set a direction as the right. Here direction is equal to right. Let's save this and run. Now this is the output of our video. Direction is right. Okay, now we have learned marquee tag, height and width attribute, direction. There are four direction, that is right, left, up and down. Right, left, up and down. Similarly, now we have used BG color. Now let's use loop attribute. Loop will provide number of loops it will follow. Just suppose this is what simple first output, number of time using n number of loops here. So I will provide here loop is equal to 1. So it will take only loop. Here, check in output. It execute only one time. Hi, this is Prakash. And next time it will disappear. Okay. You can control a number of loops here. Okay, in second. Similarly, we can give B space and H space. That is vertical space. B stands for and H stands for horizontal space. Check out. This is vertical space. It will display the result. Now we need to remove. Let's take here B space and check in out. I remove this from second and this is our what output. It has taken B space. If we copy another H space, we will take horizontal space. Now see, this is what. Hi, this is Prakash. Hi, this is Prakash. It is taking 10 as a vertical and horizontal space. Similarly, let's we learn next. That is, we have learned these things. Now, H space and B space attribute. Now, these are left. That is call delay, call amount, and behavior. Now, let us learn the behavior. In this, we take an example. Direction is down. Here, there are different behaviors. By default, is a scroll. Now, I will use alternate. Now check third macro. This is the third macro. It will up and down, up and down. That is alternate behavior. We can also use the behavior as a slide. Here, just copy this. We can use behavior as a slide and just check output. Now this is what it will wait and it will show. That is slide behavior. We can also by default is a scroll. We can also use scroll behavior. And another one more time is we can set speed of this markup tag. Now for this markup, let us set scroll amount is equal to 1000. Now just output, check output. Now this is it. What it will increase or decrease the speed. Similarly, instead of scroll amount, we can also use scroll delay. Scroll delay. Just check out. Scroll delay. It will control the delay. That is slow down the speed. Scroll amount set the speed, high speed, and scroll delay set the speed of that text. That is how much delay we need to display that text. This is all about the markup tag. Now, have learned markup, height and width attribute, direction, behavior. We will learn scroll, alternate, and slide. Next, all delay, set delay of text, scroll amount, set speed of a text. Visicolor, we set visicolor, H space for horizontal and B for vertical space. Loop set the number of loops. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel.